Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Arlene Sedinas. Today's video, I've got a ton of Amazon fashion finds. I went on there a few days ago and I picked up a handful of really cute things. I will say that there were a few fails, so stay tuned to see what didn't exactly work out. That being said, I will have links to everything down below because every seller is different. So you might see the same exact thing with two different sellers and they can be completely different quality. So check the description box to see exactly what I'm referring to. Yeah, if you guys end up enjoying the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. I've had a ton of fall fashion videos, so I will link those down below as well. And let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start with actually one of my favorite things from the entire haul. I actually haven't tried it on, but I can just tell by looking at it, it should fit perfectly. And the quality of this is actually really nice. So it's this like burnt orange sweater dress. I like that it's ribbed and it feels like pretty decent quality. I want to say this was under $20, so definitely worth the price. I know for a lot of the other things that I'm going to show you guys, I just feel like they're overpriced. Some of them are cute, but they just aren't worth the money. I like that it kind of cuffs at the sleeve, so it gives it a nice fit. It just looks like a nice bodycon sweater, and I love the color of it. It does look also like it's pretty modest in the front, so what I plan on doing is the back has this little strap here. I'm just gonna cut it off, easy peasy, cut it off. That way I can actually pull the shoulders down, wear it over the shoulder if I wanted to, or just make it a little more revealing because that's just the way I like to wear my dresses. So this is gonna look really cute with thigh-high boots and then like a cute jacket and like layer. It screams fall, so love that. And then, okay, the next thing is a love-hate relationship. So this sweater actually came like vacuum wrapped, which I thought was really odd. It's like if you're gonna ship it, I understand you have it vacuum wrapped at your warehouse or wherever just to save space, but when you're shipping it, I think it's so weird to have it vacuum wrapped. I've never received Amazon packages like that. So this one came like that. The quality of it is not the best. The only thing that I really do like is the look of it. It honestly looks like a really cute, again, screams fall, and it is like a fuzzy teddy coat. It is soft. The only thing is that it's very thin. Like, this is perfect for our weather right now when it's just started to get cold. Like, it's in the 60s now, 50s even in the morning. So I think this sweater is gonna be good for a time like right now, but when it actually gets cold, it's definitely not gonna work out. I can feel that it's pretty thin. Like, you might even be able to kind of see some light through it. So it feels just kind of cheaper because it is thin. But aside from that, I don't know exactly how much it was. If it was over 30, I would not pay more than $30 for this. Maybe even like 25 at most. So that is the other thing. But I do think it's so cute. It's just such a good look. Okay, the next thing is this turtleneck sweater. Online, it looked a lot cuter than it does just by holding it. Again, I haven't tried it on, but I feel like it might look cute. The other thing is very oversized. I'm not sure what size I got. Medium. I got a medium. I could have definitely sized down to a small, although I know this is gonna fit, especially if I like tuck it into some boyfriend jeans. I know that it's gonna look cute. I do love the color of it and I do like the style, but again, this one does also feel pretty thin. It's like knitted, but it's almost like super, super thin. I have to interrupt, but I thought I was gonna hate this sweater. I think I was so jaded because it came vacuum wrapped, like I mentioned. So it was just like so squeezed down. It looked just so cheap compared to like what the picture looked like. But when you put it on, is this not a cute sweater? Like, this is actually really cute. And I also didn't think that this like turtleneck part was gonna stay up because it was like so cheaply wrapped, like I said. But look at this, like it's 100% staying up. It gives it that really nice like cozy look. It isn't extremely thick, but it is still like a decent amount of thickness. Like, it isn't bad at all. I think I'm actually gonna keep the sweater. Like, I thought this was gonna be 100% returned. I was like, nope, not gonna work for me. It doesn't look anything like the picture, but now that I have it on, like, this is actually a really cute sweater. I am so shocked. I am so shocked. I'm sorry I judged you before I put you on, little sweater guy, but maybe next time just don't freaking vacuum wrap your stuff when you're sending it. Like, it doesn't look good, but look at it now. I think it looks so cute. What do you guys think? Oh, also, untucked, this is what it looks like. It's definitely big. I believe I got a large, so you could actually get your true size, but I kind of like this oversized look because, again, I always just tuck my sweaters in, so the way it was tucked in is the way I would wear it, and I like the way it looks like
oversized like this.
Next up, I have another knit top. This one's gray with a little bit of a mock neck. This one I actually prefer more than the one I just showed you, just because, I don't know, the quality of it feels better, even though it is like also again like a thin knit material, but it reminds me of sweaters that I've got from Urban. It reminds me of sweaters that I've got from other places that were definitely a lot pricier. It has these super thick like fluffy sleeves, so I thought it looked really cool. It is one size, that is another thing. It doesn't come in different sizes. It's literally like a one size fits all, and it is kind of like a more cropped look. So I feel like this is gonna look cute, especially if I like tuck it into pants. It is gonna look pretty oversized just because it is a one size and it does look kind of wide. But aside from that, I feel like this is actually gonna look really cute, and this one was definitely a win.
Okay, so let me quickly interrupt just to tell you guys that it's very oversized. The sleeves are very oversized. It is a cute look. I do have it tucked in. If it's not tucked in, it's pretty big, like too big. So for sure, it would need to be tucked in. If you're bigger than me, like, by all means, it's a really cute top. If you're anything smaller, it's gonna be very, very, very oversized. But if you like the look, it is super cute. And it does have like these super wide sleeves. I do like it. I feel like overall, I'm still very pleased with it.
Okay, I have a few more things. This top right here, I think online it was called a sweater. This is definitely not a sweater. This is a straight up knit, or not knit, ribbed top. This is like just ribbed. Can you guys? I think you could even like see through it. I'm not sure if the camera picks it up, but you can literally like almost see through it, but it is a really cute top. Love the colors of it. Again, screams fall, screams like jack-o'-lantern, screams literally like Halloween, I don't know. I thought it was really cute. It has a little bit of a mock neck. It is a cute top, and I think it was affordable. If it was anything more than 20, I wouldn't pay more than that. I mean, I don't know how much I paid, but you get what I'm saying. It isn't worth more than 20. I don't even know if it's worth more than 15, but I do think it was under 15, which is why I picked it up, because I thought it was cute. And the reviews did say that it was more of a top than a sweater. So I did know that before buying it. And then I also got this top right here. This I got in a size large. I don't know what I was thinking. I guess I thought it would be small. It was definitely true to size. If not, it ran bigger than what I thought. This looks like an XL almost. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wear it. It almost looks like a pajama shirt. But it's cute. I liked the style of it. I love the print, and it did come in a few other prints. I hope I can like tuck it into like some jeans again, and then like layer and put like other cute jackets on top, because it is a cute top, but it kind of, it reminds me of a pajama top. Like, this straight up looks like, you know what, maybe I'll wear it to sleep. Like, it's actually a pretty cute pajama top. And I think this one was under 15. I hope it was, because again, not worth more than $15. So continuing on, I'm kind of interrupting a little. It is a different day. I completely forgot about two other shipments that I had gotten separately, but these things are worth mentioning. These are total wins. Like, I am obsessed with these two things. They might actually be my favorite from this entire haul. So of course I had to include them. So yeah, if I look a little different, it's a different day. The first thing being this top right here. It says, "You can't sit with us." And then it has the three Hocus Pocus witches. What are their names? Having a break. For it, the something sisters, but I thought it was so cute. I forget where I saw this, so I instantly went to Amazon and they had it, and I think it was like, I know it was under 20, I want to say like $15-ish, so it's totally worth it. They did have a few different colors. I got the gray with the black print on it. I saw the reviews. A lot of people were kind of complaining about the print. They said that it looks very like kind of pixelated and just blurry. For me, I feel like it looks totally fine. It honestly does the job. You can tell that it's like a cool, just kind of grungy top that's just supposed to be kind of funny. And then it's just like perfect for this time of season. I'm obsessed with it. And also the quality, I find that is really nice. Like, this is a soft shirt, totally worth the money. I would repurchase this again, especially like in different colors. So I will have this one linked down below, because there were a few sellers who sold this one. So I don't know about the other ones. I don't know what kind of quality they are. So make sure you guys do check out the description box down below. And then the other thing is also something I'm obsessed with. Oh my gosh, I saw this again, and this one took longer to ship, which is why I didn't include it. Normally I always get Prime. This one took like, I think, a week or two to ship for some reason. I think it was back ordered, which I knew whenever I placed the order. But how cute is this sweater? You guys know my animal print obsession, and like leopard print in particular. I've never seen a sweater like this, and the quality of this is nice. This looks like a sweater that you would buy at like H&M. I was really skeptical to buy it because I believe this one was around $35, which is a little pricier for a simple sweater like this, but I was like, you know what? I need it. It's way too cute. And I'm surprised. Like, the quality is great. Again, I would repurchase this one. I just think it's so cool. Oh, and it does come in a few different colors. I think they have it in like a navy blue and like a red, I believe. So again, check the description box down below, because this sweater is freaking adorable. It's so unique and different and cool looking. Like, I can't wait for it to get cold outside for me to be able to wear this. So yeah, those are the other two things I had to include in this video. And then the last thing is this gray cardigan right here. This one was probably the biggest fail out of everything. I knew by looking at the pictures, I knew it would be a risky one. And I think it had pretty decent reviews too. I think people like it for some reason. But for me, and for like somebody who loves teddy coats and loves fuzzy cardigans and everything, this one is extremely cheaply made. Like, this is like straight up thin, cheaply made. I don't know what other words to use. That you can just tell it's not great quality. It does have pockets. It can look cute, but I feel like it just isn't worth it. And I want to say it was over 20. I would pay like 10 bucks for this. This looks like a robe. Honestly, like this, maybe I'll use it as a robe so I don't have to like return it and deal with all that. This straight up looks like a robe that you can like wear after your, I don't know, on a cold day. But at the same time, I would prefer to go to Marshall's or Ross or TJ Maxx or somewhere like that and get myself a $15, $20 robe that's much better quality than this. So that one was a total fail. But yeah, that's actually gonna be everything for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I feel like I kept it a little more sweet, short, simple. So let me know if you guys enjoyed this video. And again, I will have links to everything down below. And let me know if you guys have any of these things, or if you guys have some like fall staples that you guys have bought on Amazon, link them down below. Let everybody else know. Let me know. I love seeing what other stuff you guys buy. Like, I always go off of reviews. I go off of other pictures and what people say. So yeah, let me know down below. That's gonna be it. Follow me on Instagram, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.